5-minute drill from Just Play, we'll talk about how to enable the quizzing leaderboard so your players and you as coaches can see how the players stack up against each other while quizzing. To do this from creating a new quiz, you'll select the New Quiz button, title it whatever the quiz's title is, and then you'll see the option to enable quiz rank over here. You'll turn this button on and submit the quiz from there. Once inside of the quiz, if you would like to turn this feature on or off, you can select Example Quiz, and you'll have the option to uncheck or recheck this box later on. This has been the 2-minute drill on how to enable the quiz leaderboard function in Just Play.